Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this. Okay, so first we want to add a site title and a tagline. To do this, go to Customize, click on Site Identity, and here you can add a site title. So this tells the search engines what your site is all about. So this site is all about health, fruits, and vegetables. Click on Save and Publish. Click on X. Okay, so now we want to add a logo in the header. To do this, go to Theme Panel. Choose header, go down to logo and favicon. Here you will choose logo upload. They recommend a size of 272 × 90 pixels, a format of PNG or GPG. Click on Upload. Go to Upload Files, select Files, choose your logo, and click on Choose. Okay, so the images are uploaded. If you look to the right, you will see that this image are way too big. We want to make this image smaller, so go to Edit Image. Here you can scale image. So we want to have 272. Click on Scale. Go down. Click on Back and Insert to Post. Now you will see your logo here. Click on Save Settings. And go to your website. Okay, so the logo are in the header. But now you see you also have this image in the footer. You also have this other text. So to get rid of this, you have to go to Theme Panel. Choose Footer. And here, go to Style 9. Click on Save Settings. Go back to your website. And now the image and the text are gone. This is how you add a site title and a tagline, and also your logo in the header. Up next, we are going to add your contact information in the footer.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.